If you don't want a basic rundown, there's a button in the menu to shut me up. This room here is the main menu. On the left, there's a multiplayer server browser and a custom level playlist panel that you can look at later. On the right, there's a level editor and a start game flag that you can use to just, you know, play the built-in levels. Right, this is where I'm going to have to let you be free and play the game as you wish, as you want to, as in any sort of way that you want to play the game, you can play the game right now. Good luck.